Hello everyone, this is Anshita. Welcome to Poithan Academy. Today I am going to show how can we use Delhi Metro app and what are the features of it. To download the Delhi Metro app, we have to go to our Play Store. In the search box, we have to search Delhi Metro. The first app which shows over here, we have to install it. So I'm installing it. Here our app has been installed. So let's open it. As we open the app, there are some terms and conditions. We can go through the terms and conditions, and after that we have to click on accept. The first option it gives here, it says route between stations. If I click on it, then allow Delhi Metro rail to access device location. I have to click on allow. Next, here I have to select two stations, the start station and an end station. For example, if I click M and my end station, if I click Anand Vihar, then I have to click on route. Here it gives me all the details, like from M to Anand Vihar, the distance is 17.9 approximately 18 km, fare is 40 rupees, the time it will take is 31 minutes, number of stations in between from Ames to Anand Vihar is 15 stations, and we have to interchange 3 times, yellow line, then the purple and then the blue line. Here I can check the metro map. If I click on metro map, then it opens me up the whole map. Here I can see my route has been marked with P. Next, here we can also get the Google Maps. If I click on it, it will show me the Google Maps. Next option is station information. If I click on station information, then it gives me a list of stations, and clicking on any of the stations, I can get the details of that station. For example, if I click on Adarsh Nagar, then first option, it gives me the first and the last train timing. If I click on it, here it gives me the last train, timing of the last train. Next option is first train. If I click on it, it gives me the timing of the first train. Next option is first train on Sunday. If I click on it, it will give me the first train of Sunday. Next, it gives platform information. If I click on this, it will give me from Adarsh Nagar, platform number 1 towards Udhav City Center, platform number 2 towards Samaipur Balbhi. Next option is gates and directions. If I click on it, it will show if I want to go towards Mulchand Colony, then I have to go to gate number 1. If towards Keval Park and Mulchis Park, then gate number 2. Towards New Sabji Mandi, Adarsh Nagar Indian Railway Station, gate number 3. And towards Fruit Mandi, Sarai Pipal, then gate number 4. Next, it gives me some important contact numbers. If I click on this, I will get a mobile number and alternate number. Next is tourist spot. Over here in Adarsh Nagar, no tourist spot is not available. Next, it will show if parking is available or not. Next is feeder services. If I click on this, it will show me the all the feeder services like route number 19 originating from Shivaji Stadium, destination is Jahangirpuri Ibu. Similarly, all the other places are also shown. Next option is, it says tunnels and escalators are available. Here, let me select another station where I can show you the tourist spot. For example, I am clicking on Akshardham. Here, we have seen all the options. So, let me check over here the tourist spot. If I click on this, then it will show the Akshardham Swaminarayan Temple. Nearest metro station is Akshardham. Distance from the nearest metro station is 300 meters. If I click again, then it will give me the address of Akshardham Swaminarayan Temple and the description of that temple. Our next option is nearest metro station. If you are present at Delhi right now and you want to find a metro station near to you, then you have to click on this and you have to turn your GPS setting. As you turn your GPS setting, it will show the route to your nearest metro station. Next, there are some other information like tour guide. If I click on tour guide, then here it will ask what to see. If I click on this, here it will give me some historical or tourist places which I like to travel. Let me select Lotus Temple. It gives me the place details like the nearest metro station near Lotus Temple is Nehru Place. Next, distance from metro station is 3,300 meters, and address of the Lotus Temple and a description of the Lotus Temple. Next option is Metro Museum. If I click on this, then it will give me the details about Metro Museum, that Metro Museum opens at 6 a.m. and 11 p.m. all days. Next, there are curator service. Next, how can we reach the metro station? All the details have been given out here. If I click on the price list, then it will give me the list of all the prices. Our next option is other info. If I click on this, then here we can get some helpline numbers like DMRC helpline numbers, their email ID and helpline number. Next, DMRC network information, tokens and smart card. If I click on this, here will give the details about token and smart card, like minimum value is ₹200, maximum is 3000, refund charge 20, security deposit is 50, and all other details about the smart card user.
Next, it gives instructions for commuters. Here it gives some instructions for the commuters.
And general information to Delhi, railway stations near to metro. If I click on this, then it will give me all the railway stations near to metro. Like New Delhi railway station, nearest metro station is New Delhi. Distance from nearest metro is 70 meters. And similarly, for all the other railway stations, the nearest metro station and the distance is given. Facilities for differentially abled person. Here I can get to know about all the facilities available in a metro station. Next is DMRC website. If I want to give feedback, and there are terms and conditions. Next option is lost and found. If I lost something while traveling in a metro, then over here I can get the contact of station control room and tell about what my documents have been lost. Next is online recharge. If I have my metro card and I want to recharge my metro card, then I have to click on this. Or if I don't have a metro card and I want to apply for that, then also I have to click on this. Here to recharge my card, I have to click on quick top up. Over here, I have to enter my card details, the amount which I want to recharge and the captcha. Then I have to click on continue. If I am a new user and I want to apply for a metro card, then I have to click on online recharge. Next, I have to click on sign up. Here we have to enter email address. We have to check the ability that email address is available or not, and then we have to just sign up for the metro. I hope you like this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel.